Now you are gonna go and get rebased into Moak. Cause I assume that. Did I buy a? Okay, we have an airport, so military base. Make life a little bit easier. You're gonna go to sleep. You're gonna go to sleep. You're gonna go to sleep. Oh wait, hold on. Fuck on. Who the fuck did I make go to sleep? No, I made these guys go to sleep by accident. No, you make a fucking mine. You guys improve it. You got no. You guys get the fuck out of my way. Go over here. You build. You guys are fine. Fuck you. I don't care for you guys. You guys go help the. You guys go over here. You guys out to the border. You guys.
Oh yeah, I just really salty already that you pop now.
What is the max population that you can get?
I don't know. It was on Reddit before, but I forgot it. No.
You know the problem is trying to get all of your soldiers out of the fucking way so you don't have to worry about them. It's a bitch. Let me tell you. We're going over there. Beautiful. Now we can't have nukes. I have gotten a new unit. Again, great. Cool. Alright, so two really small, shitty city-states are going on again. Kokia is more of my power. Sophia is in my power more often. You do that, you'll do that.
Europe is going to rue the day they decided, hey, let's just get an Eastern Orthodoxy. Gonna rue it. Enemy is near, really? Oh! It's just a Soshone ship in the middle of the ocean.
Oh, like said,
oh no, I deleted just... that.
Shit. Like I said, let's just wipe them off the fucking map.
Well, I fucking thought they would want peace by now, but they're being stubborn. Okay, peace. Another day. Okay, you idiots. I'm just going to buy a ship real quick.
Here's the deal. Three times I would ever ask. And then if it doesn't work the third time, then, well, fuck them.
Well, no, it's Civ AI. They have very strict things on when they can't.
Well, still, I wouldn't care at the time. It's like, you know, you're being a cunt.
Stop sending me mobile Sams!
No, you continue on doing that, bitch. You go on alert. Where the fuck did you come from? I don't even know. Again. Shit going on here. Build a mine.
And repair. Actually, no, you need a nuclear scrub. Oh, I can't go back.
Alert. Alert.
Oh, look, barbarians. I'll just take care of them.
Going over there. Fucking Jesus, fucking Christ! Oh my god, my friend! Shit, son of a bitch, I didn't expect this at all. Fuck.
Why are all the people who have no more power left fighting each other?
We're good. We're fine. It's alright. It's cool. Alright. You're being rebased to.
I'd take Ethiopia. That would come up quite a good bit power. But they don't really have that many bad cities.
You're on alert. You're okay, so you
go
down.
And they don't have any bad cities. That's good.
Is there any other places? Down there. You're on alert. You go
here. I'm so glad that Barcelona has improved so much since it was that little shitty city I took that was gonna burn down to the ground.
Oh, yeah, you. Right. You are blocked. The Cloud Salt Fest, I forgot. Oh my god. Cool. Fuck you.
Papa Rich is talking in your server chat. Bitch, I'm still here. You can't get rid of me, Toxic.
I know.
I'm guessing you know him.
I do know him. He is a friend of mine.
Yep.
He is a very vocal person.
Oh, he already sounds like it. That's why I'm looking at it.
Yeah. That's the beauty of this. He was spam messaging me on Steam. I was like, I played though.
Why are all the weak people fighting each other? Oh, that's great.
Can we just wipe off?
It may be a bit offensive, but it's kind of like watching cripples fight.
Oh my god.
What? In that one episode of South Park, that's what it is.
Of fucking course you would be saying something from fucking South Park. Jesus Christ, dude.
Oh, South Park's hilarious. It's comedy gold.
Oh, I got a great person. Great. Awesome. Alright, chill. What do you do? Great work, why not?
Go down here, repair that. You can rebuild that.
Okay, I made the cartridges. Great! Look at this shoe. You want my shit? Fuck you! Goddamn, dude! I got way too much crap to deal with. Gotta sleep!
Build a lumber mill.
You build a lumber mill. Who needs orders? Who needs orders? I don't give a shit. There, go there. You clean up.
Care no, you another clean one up. Of my traders, the bastards.
Then you go there. Then you build a trading place. Then you go. I thought I put you on alert. You are done. You're set.
You guys don't want peace? Okay.
Dude, just destroy. Dude.
Yeah, no, that's why I'm buying a fucking giant death robot and then two nukes.
Please tell me that none of it is going to affect me in any way, please.
No, it's the show shown.
Oh, fuck them.
Oh, yeah, no, you fucking passed nuclear proliferation. Never mind. Thanks.
That's fine.
I wanted nukes!
Giant death robots don't do the job well enough.
Yeah, but I wanted nukes.
Dude, just stealth bomb.
I love nukes.
Buddy, you don't get everything that you want. Notice. But I wanted nukes. No, fuck you. Shut the fuck up.
Try it on the inside.
I crave it, Tim. Kraviton.
I'm gonna start sending some trade routes from El Natty so I can get Salty Red population more. I just feel like something that I'm destined to do.
What the fuck is the root?
A square root of 2?
A unit from Belgrad. Great.
Hey,
Toxic,
guess what?
What?
I discovered future tech.
Oh shit, same here! Holy fuck!
Oh my god. Dude, we're like twins.
It's like there's nothing else for us to actually fucking do now!
I know, right?
Alright, you're over there. You sure, cool, great. Now, rebase you to Tomoak. Oh, what the fuck were you doing anyway? Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here. You're pretty much useless. Fuck you. I'm going back to Tenebrae. Thank you. Thank you, guys. You're so helpful.
Yeah, it's already down to half health. If they don't want to make fucking pizza, they're doing this shit. I'll just fucking destroy them.
Oh, yeah, just take them
out. I've tried to be patient with them. I tried to be the nice person. No. They were assholes.
They were cunts.
15k gold.
You got 15,000?
Yeah. I haven't really had much use of it since there's no more nukes, so...
True.
I mean, I guess I'll spend upgrading the few little units I can upgrade.
I guess I have to go and...
Oh my god, look at Venice. Jesus. Look at Salty Peanut, I mean.
I like how it's like, look at Venice. Holy shit. I mean, Salty Peanut.
I just keep accidentally calling it, that's what it's normal means.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, it's We Love the King Day. I'm not a king, guys. I am your motherfucking ruler.
I'm your motherfucking god. Bitch. Fuck you. There's that. Then. You know, I just realized something. Rich can't fucking spell Rit.
What?
Look how he spelled Rid. You can't get rid of me. It's like, no, I cannot. You're correct. Correct on that. On that stance. Pillage what? What is there to pillage? No, I'm not gonna pillage.
Salty Peanut. Be great. Wait, it already is. Oh, look, my giant death robot. I want to call it my salty peanut robot.
My salty peanut robot.
Damage. Oh no, whatever shall I do? Probably won't just right click the city next turn and take it. Well, maybe take it. That's a bit presumptuous of me.
I have Argos and Sparta.
This is Sparta. Oh no, my golden age ends and I'm only making 948 gold a turn.
Oh yeah, by the way, quick question. Can I get some money off of you?
How much?
I don't know how much you ever are willing to part with, I guess. I don't know. That works! Now I get to literally buy out everything in, what's it called? Great! Alright, Brussels. You're set. What did Wellington want? Oh! Wellington wants a fucking bullshit. Fuck him.
They want a bullshit.
They want to be like, oh yes, I want to connect trade route with you. I don't fucking care about you.
This kind of trade route is not good enough.
I don't care. You can go fuck yourself. I have other shit to deal with.
Yeah, I have a shit ton. This is like... Honestly, if I was a citizen of Salty Peanut, I would be kind of terrified due to the amount of armed forces outside the city.
Let's see here. Two workboats.
Even if they're my armed forces, I'd be terrified. Especially when they're turning into giant death robots. The name itself kind of is scary. I gotta de-radiate these cows.
What'd you say? I gotta
de-radiate.
You have
well,
to.
Well, unradiate doesn't sound
you
right,
have
nor
to
does
decontaminate.
De-radiate. That sounds a lot better.
Because that's the actual saying!
Well, what if they're not contaminated and they're only radiated?
It's still decontamination.
Oh, hey, look, my golden age ends. Start a new golden age.
Right, let's see here. So now that you're done being a cunt, back to 86. Great, now I could change production into the stupid crap, and then you go for food, actually. So then back, and then show queue, and then blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah. All that shit, so then gamma.
Oh, hey, look. My score is 2014.
Oh, Lundy still has 10 more turns under us. God, Jesus. My God, these guys
I'll try to take a disadop. I think I'll just send in all my giant death robots. I don't really need the rest of my military. That's just for show. Be cool. Just to employ some people.
Okay, so add to queue. We're gonna add to queue every fucking thing that I, you know, wanted to.
Items more. I have one city, so I have nothing to build.
Food focused.
But gold. I can't put it into research. I can't even put it into research anymore because it's useless.
There's nothing. Yeah, there's nothing in you in fucking research. Change production. Go into this and then da da. Oh, that's it. No, show queue. Sorry, my bad. Bang, bing, bang, boom, boom. Blap. All right. And you go into food as well. Alright, so Corinth is still. I can get Corinth next turn. Lundy still has 10 fucking turns. God damn it, dude. Like, Seville fucking submitted faster than that! Jesus! Speaking of which, I need to buy a lot of shit. Purchase all the crap.
The lands around places I need are already starting to look better.
All around me are familiar places.
Workers work their butts off to improve the lives of those there.
Oh, I'm out of money! Okay. Choose production, military base.
Gave you 7,000 gold, how are you out of money?
Because I pretty much bought Seville.
That was like a small loan of like $7 billion.
Because I, like I said before, I. What roots? Jesus, God damn it.
I just want to get all the stuff repaired so I can start making money off of these cities more.
Again, more fucking.
Great person born. Oh boy. More great people, so great. Oh, I didn't realize,
what?
Ethiopia had Old Faithful in their border.
Mm-hmm.
Useless wonder, but. Ah.
Huh?
Oh, look, I got a gray scientist.
Oh, wait,
I discovered future tech.
Oh shit, same here, well, look at that!
Oh, great scientists are so useless.
Oh,
I'm gonna have to start moving my giant death robots up so I can just stomp in.
Oh my god.
Scrub. 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 Air. Heal. Take city. Oh, next turn I'll take city.
Okay. Never mind.
Okay. I see how it is. Upgrade to XCOM. Go. Go. Heal.
Over here.
Go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Get out of the way.
Thank you fucking so much, you stupid piece of shit. Alright. So. I can't upgrade. I can't upgrade my tanks. No.
Wait, what do you need to upgrade your tanks?
I need the giant death robots.
Oh, how many do you have?
I have a bunch of them.
Oh, fuck. I don't need to give you anything then. I don't feel bad.
I have like a fuck ton of uranium, so I'm just gonna see like if I can get like some more.
It took me like 5 tries to click on World Congress.
It's like fucking work. Fucking clean, clean. You there? You build. Actually, wait. Hold on. Yeah, you're done. Where's yours?
I need you to comprehend what Jada said into politics chat. Because I don't understand it.
Hold on. Let me see here. What the fuck? You guys just talked way too much. Hold on, what did he say? Alright. So what's he saying is that JDOS knows that it's not a perfect system, however...
Yeah, no, I get that
part. Okay.
It's the...
So what he's saying...
We will add it in the hoax form of Lincoln-Douglas debate. Our goal is not necessarily to persuade the other, but mainly to show the reason we're not firm in the universal.
Okay,
state.
So but, the way...
No, I've said that part, actually. Monopolize this channel, therefore I propose a formal voice chat debate with disinterested third party to act as the moderator. What?
I'll be the third party, I don't mind that. Dude, I would love to listen to this. I would totally be down for to listen to this. Think about it.
I'll do this tomorrow. Like, actual tomorrow, not... Right now, tomorrow.
But what about right now? I got another fucking unit! Jesus. Oh man, I'm done with this. I am done with these!
I just keep making manufacturers with great engineers to increase the city's production more.
You're
rich. So much money. Power.
Oh yay!
Bargo Rome.
Bargo
yes.
Rome. Embargo in Syria. Yes. Commit. Yes.
26. Commit.
Cool. Thank you, assholes, for giving me another fucking person that I have to fucking worry about, cause I don't fucking want him. Oh, I can't. Oh, I can't airdrop him there? What the fuck? Why not?
So, this guy... Oh, okay.
Actually, no, wait. Hold on. I got a better place. You go over there.
Oh, god. Did he...
Oh, I got a great person. Dope.
Oh, look. Another trade room. Oh, look, more money. Is this easy mode?
Is this easy mode?
It is actually easy mode, so...
Yeah.
It's easy mode, yes.
Alright, so now that's maxed out.
See, Ethiopia, I would have let you live longer and went after Constantinople first, but you decided to convert my city, and I don't take very well to that. You see, I already have an... Inquisitor coming right down 2 turns. And he's not very pleased with you. There's 2 XCOM squads, a giant death row outside your border. If
oh,
he's
wait,
a
no, no, no,
sorry,
fuck me, dude. Damn it. Farm.
He didn't say sorry.
It's too late to say sorry now. It is.
Cities you love. The people I'm doing.
Jesus Christ. What? We've...
We'll be Kavach all over again.
We have, like, devolved to, like, the worst type of people.
Hey, it's fine. It was our original goal anyway.
I guess. Can you look at it that way? Sure. Alright. But yeah, we need to check the demographics as soon as you can.
Still number the most.
I need to see if I have. Ah, soldier, still! Yes! Fuck yeah, dude! Fuck yeah, dude! Oh my god.
I really hope we're making lots of great technology for our people by researching so much future technology.
Yeah! Why is there a caravel? Did those things still exist?
Oh yeah, actually, are we still at war? Do you guys want to make peace yet? Yeah, they do. Okay, propose.
No, why?
I don't wanna. Fuck, I'm tired of their war. I'm tired of them raiding my stuff.
Fucking kill them then.
No, I showed them what it meant. This is their last chance to live. I am a merciful god.
Let's put another embargo on the Sulu.
Oh, yeah, actually, I wanna place an embargo on the Shoshone.
Yeah, I'm down for that. I already did.
Okay, then I'll do Isabella. God. I can tell why I'm tired because my hand-eye coordination is horrible. Oh, I already have one on Spain. Oh, because those traders to me stuff. Okay, Ethiopia. That actually kind of moves something, but...
Oh, no.
So, I can remove heresy in 5 turns.
Alright, so you're all pretty much set, so fuck off. Then you go.
Most of my empire is rebuilt now down here. Still a lot to go.
Build a farm!
An animal farm.
Over there. Let's fuck off, man.
Okay.
Not you, you're fine. Derek!
Derek? What did Derek do to you?
Nah, he didn't do anything to me, it's just, you know, I just don't... look outside all of the cities now, there's just so many fucking bullshit. There's just so much crap here. You're on alert. You're gonna make that. Make that. You're going over there.
Salty Red is gonna be 52!
Ah, fucking Jesus, man.
I still refuse to believe that someone coming to a city with a population of 52 can somehow convince more than half the people to follow their religion. This doesn't make sense. Oh, look, he's getting his Mahal things. I think those are great infantry plus.
I don't know. I don't care.
I'm just gonna murder them with giant death robots and XCOM squads.
Hold on, wait. Does Zulu even have, like, people left or no?
No, they're completely gone. Their population is zero.
So if we take any leftovers, we pretty much did it, right?
If you can find, like, their leftover units, you can probably just murder the hell out of them.
Alright.
They could have, like, ships and they could, like, disrupt trade routes and such, so it's best us to leave them be.
I just want to kill off Zulu.
Oh, look, more great scientists.
Oh my god, future tech? Holy shit.
Why does it...
Wait, the most that I can put in a place is 10, right?
Yeah, if you have an airport.
Damn it. I guess I gotta go to Niflheim now.
Also, I think a World Wonder helps for something, I don't know. Can't remember at this time.
Wait, hold on,
does not compute.
There was someone who wanted a trade route, not you. Is it you? Yeah, Manila. So Manila. Boop!
This is like the most I've improved tiles in a game after I've declared war, because normally the war's finished by the time, like the entire world's finished by the time I get the nuke, so.
You have no idea how many fucking things I am doing right now.
Yeah, I am too. I'm moving all my units.
The amount of workers.
My workers. Then it's just units and workers.
Okay. Here's the thing that we need to do. As soon as we get...
Why do I still have a pen in my pocket, Jesus?
As soon as we get, like, you know, everything done, we're gonna go to war, and we're gonna end it. All of it. We're going to wipe this fucking place clean of anyone who resists us, anyone who despises us, and anyone who wants to question our abilities as rulers. Are you with me?
Wait, what?
What I'm saying is we're just going to take out everyone in one fell swoop.
Split order taking out?
Everyone.
Well, yeah. But not one swoop. I don't want to go against that. But, I mean, they won't do anything, but...
No. Not one swoop. It's just like one after another after another.
Like Ethiopia and... Constantinople next, then... I think we'll leave Russia for last. And we'll just conquer Portugal. Then we'll just murder the hell out of Russia.
And another manufactory. Great.
And we'll save Moscow for last. That's the last capital of the game.
Yeah. I'll take over Moscow.
Better get your butt over there.
I will. Like, how come my soldiers over there? Because, you know, they fucking love giving me fucking so much.
Okay, gotta get these guys positioned and, like...
Oh, I could finally...
I should just do the war now. This war doesn't actually affect you at all. It's everyone on my continent. Let's do it. Ooh. Wow, that didn't actually kill him in one hit. Wow.
But who are we declaring?
I mean, I have a bigger empire, so makes sense.
Oh, you. You over there. And then you.
Ooh, wow.
Over there.
Sadah is a strong ass city.
What?
It'll fall. I have 10 bombers, it'll fall.
Alright, now you guys are moving up north.
Stop selecting. Okay, let's get the fucking workers out of the way.
I'm moving up my guys just so I can get the fucking things done. Alright.
Fuckers, get
Niflheim, go do nothing. You, build trading post. You are done? Good. Now you go over there. Great. Cool. Alright. Now you rebase, you go to Niflheim.
Okay, back to planes. I still have 8 views.
Sure. I don't care. Nothing there.
Down to the yellow. This is what you get for fucking missionaries.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, this is falling in a turn. The capital. It'll take like 3 turns to go down.
But... Wait, hold on. So I got a new unit from them, did that. They want a new...
Where's Gandhi was in our game?
Alright, so Manila's fine. Melbourne wants one too. God damn it, I thought I already had one with them.
Edisabda has fallen.
Just take him out. There. You can take it back.
No, I
can't. Okay, for Riga. Yeah, you're going on that war.
Check out those ones. Turn.
You have discovered future tech.
I like how the quote that we get is, I think we agree the past is over.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Like, no shit, dude.
Now
we're
the
like,
time to take over the world.
Now we've gotten to the point where it's just like, we can do whatever we want.
God, I'm gonna have to send so many workers down here to get rid of these trading posts.
I don't care for the trading posts, honestly.
I do. I want farms. I want a big city.
Sophia election is rigged.
Oh, they sent a crap ton of triplanes here. Yeah, I have stealth bombers.
I'm so happy that my...
God damn, I hate the lag that starts the round.
Choose production. Oh, wow, who am I choosing production for? Athens.
Triplanes. How does a triplane even shoot a stealth bomber?
Right.
Sense.
Add the queue. Bang, bang, boom, boom, bing, bang.
All of them will still be able to shoot the city once. That'll be... There's six planes gone, because that's three giant robots that are able to attack it this turn.
Yeah, okay, you're fine.
Is that really all? Now there's still one more left. Come on, game.
Hey, Zhang. So you're pretty much done after this.
Okay, there's all their planes gone.
As long as
and
you
can return.
Insomnia is all set. Shanghai is almost done. Agadika, Agadika, you fucking assholes. That's all done. Then to Moak. Mos Uncanny, I can finally get, you know, you good and set. Now I'm at 119. So now I can switch over all my planes to that. It's great. Choke you. Then boom, boom, bing, bing. Bam. I'll purchase the airport. Then I'll purchase the vault. Then I'll purchase the shrine. Then I'll purchase, you know, tits, stuff. More happiness for moi. Temple, armory.
There's garden. So much fucking cleanup.
All right.
This is the game saying you shouldn't nuke people, it's bad.
Huh?
This is the game saying you shouldn't nuke people, it's bad.
You shouldn't nuke them. You'll have to deal with it. You have to deal with it. I'm rebasing you to Mos Uncanny. No, actually, both are actually going to stay there.
I don't know what wonders Odisabda has. They have they only have the Great Wall. That's funny.
Their shit wall. Where are you guys going, actually? Alright, yeah, you do...
Oh, CGP3. Looks like Sudsworld College 2, yay. Plus.
Wait, what are you doing here? Oh yeah, you're gonna be going out with what's it called? With these motherfuckers over here. You're done over there.
Next turn, I can rid Salty Red of the heathenism that is the Eastern Orthodoxy.
Cool, cool. Alright, Cahokia is still under my round.
Still have 10 followers in there already, that's good.
How many trade routes can you have at a time?
I have up to 18 because I'm Venice. How many do you have?
I have 8. Can you get more?
With Wonders and being Venice, yes.
Oh, so I can't get any more after...
Yeah, that's why I took all the wonders that give you more trade routes.
Fucking bastard.
I don't think I took Petra, actually.
Yeah, the Petra, I don't get it.
Yeah, I didn't go, actually, Liberty, so... I think that's what it's Liberty was. I don't know.
I can't wait to take one out. God. I want to take out. We need to take out, like, you know, everyone. I don't want to see a god. I don't want to see a goddamn straggler. At all. At fucking all.
Oh yeah, instant health. I don't give a shit about benefits and non-benefits. I'm just gonna fucking use it. Oh, you have to heal though. You have to heal. You have to heal. You have to heal. You have to heal.
You go to sleep. You're gonna be fine. You make a plantation. Cool. You go over here. You. Where are you going? Actually, I don't even remember.
Another city down.
As long as you take out
another
the
Merchant Divinus.
I do not care. Go up to Sparta. I have so many goddamn people working this goddamn land. Jesus Christ. Alright, mine. I can get... I'll be able to get more, giant death robots.
I like how there's nuclear fallout on a uranium nuke.
There's a lot of irony on it, yeah. I'm not gonna lie. Pretty ironic when you think about it.
Archaeologist, I do not need you.
Booty Fest gave me that, yeah. Cool.
There's also a few bombers I can use. Yeah, there's one bomber I can use. I'll bomb his units. That's the key to victory here. you can go for...
I'm just seeing the whole fucking
move heresy.
Holy crap.
Yes.
Dude, just take out Haran. Just take out Haran.
Why?
Just end them. Fuck them, man.
Oh, I like them. They're good.
Motherfucker, I swear to God.
You can take them out if you want.
I might as well.
I like giving them mercy. A little bit of mercy.
Listen. I'm down for the long haul. But here's the thing.
I am a merciful God.
You are no God. You are no God of mine.
But I am their god. Gondor. Did they know it's spelled Gondor for Lord of the Rings reference? Oh, yeah. Wait, Milan? I'm still wondering how they do. Oh, they have a fucking Ethiopian caravel right there. Oh, I can shoot it too. That's probably a one hit kill.
Cool. What's this?
It is.
Motion. Oh yeah, more fucking bombers, right. Boom, bang. Boom. Boom, bang. So you are going to be rebased in Niflheim. You are going to be going on alert. You are going to make a pasture. You are going to move over here. You are gonna do fucking whatever. You'll be going up north still. You'll be going over here. You'll make a farm. And then you're over here. Then you're over here. And then you're gonna be based over here. And then You over here. You build there. You build here. You... Why are you still here? Jesus Christ, I thought I pushed you out of the fucking city. God damn it, man. Over here. Oh, yeah. Who is the one who wanted it? Not the Vatican. Fuck the Vatican. I think it was Manila? No, who wanted it? I forget. Fuck, we'll go Brussels. Brussels making money. Oh my god, this is gonna be fun. Just
I have so much gold.
How much gold?
And holy crap, so many trade routes.
Alright.
Yeah, why do you keep plundering them? That's so rude.
Alright, so here's the thing. Manufactured goods, you are in the lead for that. GNP, I am the lead for that. Wait, I'm in the lead for that?
Yeah, once you get a bunch of shitty connections, you can easily get above Venice.
Holy shit, dude. And then you beat me in land and soldiers. The world of rationality.
Oh my god, now I have 20 trade routes? What? Oh! I got Petra!
Oh, fuck you!
That's where that one was.
Well, now we know where it is.
I just bought 6 more trade things, so...
That's actually, like, really funny, I'm not gonna lie.
We were just talking about that, like, oh yeah, like, if you get Petra...
It's like, where the fuck is the Petra? Boom! Petra.
Found it!
Let's go.
I like how he has this group of, like, 3 things, like, stuck in the mountains. Like, I have a big band of mountains protecting me from him, so I'm just gonna move, like, some rocket artillery to shoot at him.
I have an XCOM squad? When did I get a fucking XCOM squad?
Gifted.
Oh my god, again!
I've been gifted a few of them, so...
I've been gifted more than I need, Jesus. You know what? I feel like just taking out the shotguns. Fuck them. Oh no, boohoo, wah. Cry me a fucking river. They're gonna die. Like, fuck them. Oh no, boohoo.
I feel very strongly about this.
Oh no. Where's the rest of the shotguns, huh? Where are the other shotguns?
Around the ocean. Somewhere.
Really? Are you,
I haven't bothered. I feel like having them on because it's just kind of nice having them.
Eh, fuck them, man. I don't...
What about Sam?
I guess we're gonna
lazy
just...
to find out what city says.
I guess we're just gonna be a constant war with them. Oh well.
Stealth bomber. Okay, I'll... This guy's gonna bomb the city. I'll just bomb you.
Yeah, those motherfuckers gave me another fucking XCOM.
And then you.
Stop giving me XCOMs, assholes!
And then Antwerp. And then I do something with you.
Oh my god.
And next turn I can get a bunch more trade routes going.
Build a mine.
We have 4 more cities to take out.
Repair. Great. Got more shit. Lundy will be next. Corinth I have now. Chill Q, change productions to the shitty easy crap. Your food production base. Bang.
Oh yeah, look at all this repairing that went around this area. It looks so good now. Well, still, if I finish, I have to repair.
Look at, like, the fuck ton of shit that I've done. your production base.
So many fucking training levels. I think that's where most of your gold comes from, is this endless trading post.
Yeah, cause like I'm saying, fuck them. Fuck it. No, I just want to get... I could care less about these people, honestly, I could. They're not that special to me.
Well, why is there a gap in the defense? Oh, that gap. What? I mean, it's not like Ethiopia is a problem.
No, Lundy's still under fucking bitchiness. Seville's fine.
I spend a bunch of money on.
Hey,
look, something was taken by Greece. Greece is still in the game for these.
Why are they still in the game? What?
Just because of their influence bullshit they have.
Oh, guess what? I found future tech.
Really? I didn't know. Oh god, Leo and Jadis are about to hit it all.
What do you mean?
Talk about debating.
Ooh. Cool, boom.
I hit next turn, bitch.
I'm hoping that, like... Why'd you put it to the where it's total kills? Then it just gets annoying.
Well, like generally, people don't declare war on the already dead civs.
Alright. I just want Shaka gone. That's literally it. I don't care about anyone else. I just want Shaka gone. Because he is pretty much dead.
Want him to live. Let him...
Not a man's fucking crab. I'm not gonna fucking.
You said I was a morbid person.
Not a morbid person.
Well, close enough to it.
I'm more of a humane person because I don't want them to fucking just stay alive, suffering their asses. Jesus.
Not suffering. They're enjoying themselves. They're just doing a different activity.
Yeah, running for their fucking lives.
They're only running from their lives because you decided to declare war on them.
No, fuck them. Not my problem.
Exactly.
If they wanted to be an asshole, they could have...
They weren't being assholes.
Well, they were, because they were encroaching on my territory.
Encroaching? They were next to you. They can't actually go into your territory.
That was called encroachment. It is encroaching. It is 100% encroaching. Oh, right. I have a Lundy now.
What a bunch of things at night. What the fuck happened?
Bing bang bong boom boom.
Oh yeah, I had to transfer all of these to Fortnite, okay. Oh yeah, I'm a stealth bomber by the way, you need to use Bing bomb the shit up there. It's
Christopher Poe.
Somehow shoot into sky at
me. Let's embargo the Zulus.
I have like anti.
Should we just put another embargo on the Shoshone?
If you want.
Fuck it, let's go for it. Unit needs orders. Which fucking unit? Oh yeah, you? There's your fucking order! Stop sending me fucking units!
I kinda like it, cause it actually gives me a bit of extra gold. They're kinda just sending me packets of gold.
I mean, true.
Okay, this worker, you'll start by replacing everything. Something that's not
cool. Cool, Cape Town, don't care. Annoying. Cool. Don't care. Cool. Oh my god, crab. Oh shit.
Let's embargo.
I have 144 happiness.
Finally, I had a meet Elsa, so I'm on my conquering spree.
How much happiness do you have?
128, because I'm on a conquering spree.
Oh.
Plus, you do have the world ideology now. That's always going to be a negative subtraction. Take Dire Dawa. Take Dire Dawa.
Great, I got a new fucking dude. Cool. Alright, cool. Yay, new unit. Don't care.
The hill.
Awesome.
Mine.
It's been a long time. Blah, blah, blah. Whatever, whatever, whatever. Blah, blah, blah. Cool. Yay, great civilization. Yay, King Day. Ah, why? Ah, ah, ah. Fuck, dude.
I just need to bomb the shit out of it. Bomb the shit out of Gondar.
Oh my god, why are you sending me fucking giant death robots?
Now they have three more cities left.
Just leave it until one and just encompass their city.
I want all their cities.
You want all of them? Go for it.
They all look decent, so. These aren't the best traders, but we'll do.
Finally fucking finished this edge. Now I could finally move up north and fucking start cleaning up the damn fallout. It's sad fallout. When you haven't been able to fucking clean fallout.
I knew there were more of these. I wonder where all my fucking gold went.
Guess what? Awesome. You guys are gonna be going into fucking Hook yet? No. Yes, I'm gonna be going to,
There's one tough ironclad. Now it's dead, so.
Let's see, maybe you guys, wanna go to, where the fuck is that fucking island? No, you and me, and then. Yeah, you, why not? So I don't have to give a fuck about you for a while. Alright, so you guys are all set. Cool, now go there. You, build. And you, over there. And you, over here. Build. You're done? Alright, you're moving up north. Anything down here? No, this is all built up to... This is gonna be finished. But when he's done, they're all done. I feel like I need to make more workers. Oh. Oh. Who is this enemy? Who is this enemy? Who are these people? Who do they think they are? Where is this enemy? Hold this.
Geologist, delete.
Where is this enemy?
Death robot, move north.
Where? Wait, hold on. Are you in war with the Ethiopians?
Yeah, but not war with them. This is who have been taking over for the past few turns.
Well, guess I gotta take those guys out. Fuck them. They do not believe in my ideology. Fuck them. Cool. cool, bang.